Okay. I need a trap. Two bucks. There's nothing. Not there? Where is fuse box? Am I stupid? Did they move it? It's not over there, is it? Check. Oh, it is over here. Okay. They have a Danny, so I need to trap the, the gas tank. It's not over there. Trapping the crossbase next. Next to the shed. I'm gonna go trap the gas tank if I can. It should let me, right? Yeah. We do have a hitch. It should be fine. At best, I'm opening one door. They opened the holding pen door, I think. Unless that was you. It was not? Yeah. They opened the holding pen door, at least. Oh, I found Julie. She just went up. She's at the stairs. I hit her once. She went back down. I'm going back up. Trap. I hit Danny once. Danny went back down the well. I hit him again. Hitchhiker, you gotta reset that trap if you can. Nice job. Go feed Grandpa. I haven't checked the right side car battery door. Oh, you're over there already. Okay. Yeah, I see that. Feeding Grandpa? This is locked.
blades, you shifty.
This is destroyed. Okay. It's not open all the way, though. Nice. Hitchhiker got another one. No, that trap doesn't work, Hitch. They could just open the door and walk around the trap on the car battery door on the right side. Someone just opened it. It's Julie. She's over here. She went down the well. Trapping the last door on the car battery. This one's still locked. Oh, both? Oh, the slaughterhouse is open. Okay. Help you destroying doors that are already open. I don't know what he's doing, but that's scaring me. I'm feeding Grandpa 111. He needs like 30 blood after this. 35, probably. Is Danny dead? No. I can't move the traps yet. I'll stay at car battery. I'm heading over right now. Hopefully the gas tank and fuse box are still locked. Sorry, trap. Am I car battery again? Oh, they're trying to turn it off. It's Julie? Oh, I'm stupid. I should have rip-stalled it immediately. Oh, my bad. I rip-stalled it. That was terrible. I should have just fucking did it right there. My bad. Get lucky there. Nice. I should have been quicker on that car battery. GG, guys.